Hi guys, I'm going to be doing a Yebby challenge. So, I'm going to be doing relaxation, and I'm going to do something else, and then a few more things, and then we're going to get to the singing challenge. So, let's get started.
This is what I put all the way up here, close to your private. Sorry guys for saying that.
Okay. Now we're going to do Thursday Friends. It's a two-player thing. So I'm just going to show you with one. So one person gets down up here like a push-up, and then one person goes up on the push-up on her back and then goes up like that. And then you go like this and connect your arms, and then it kind of looks like a star. Then both your heads are supposed to touch. And this is the part where you make a heart. You stand like this, and then go like this, and then connect them to your hands together to make a heart. And one of them you go like this and this, and then you go like this, but connect your hands. The next one, ooh, that one looks rough. But one person stands up like this, and then one person picks their hand, and not their hands like this, then puts their knees on your butt, and then, yeah. One's like this. And you fold each other's arms and go pink, boop, I'm just kidding, fold each other's arms. Go straight like that. One person holds one foot and the other holds the other together. Okay. Now we can get to the singing part. Okay, so now I'm going to be singing. I'm going to be singing and dancing, but first I'm gonna sing. Okay. Tell me if it's good singing or bad singing.
I'm just gonna sit right here. Here I go. Oh, no, no, no. My heart is in Havana. No. Me Betty's Havana. No, no, no. My heart is in Havana. Nothing comes out of this man. Havana. No, no, no. How you doing? Now, I'm not going to sing a little bit. I'm going to let you listen to half of it or all of it. So let me put little bit on. Okay, little bit is on. It's by hashtag sisters. giraffe and it has pet food. This one will like you a little bit.
She wanna see me put the work for it. Dig it, dig it, dig in the dirt for it. For what? A golden ticket and a chance. I wonder maybe holding a hand. Shorty, where you wanna go with it? Said I'm just trying to roll with you. I'm just trying to grow with your girl. Couldn't boy have mercy when I see it in my throwback jersey. Y'all admit it, I'm smitten. Baby, girl, so who cause you got me at attention. Show me through the truth, though I knew it that I mentioned. One and two,
because
you're way back like alphabet soup. And I gotta give you credit where the credit is due.
What do you mean? Why are you crying?
I'll take you to my grandma's because I have to go to my grandma's. I'll do another video. First, let me do the joke of the day. What are unicorns' favorite food? Corn. Unicorn. Okay, so what's unicorn's favorite food? Tell me that. I just told you on accident. But I'll do a different one. Why does the shoe have glitter on it? I'll just tell you since you're not ever gonna guess this. Yes, I am. Because they sweat glitter, so they have glitter on them. So tell me a unicorn's favorite food. Corn. Bye, I get the prize.